You might be wanting to be a mother since many years, but you haven't conceived yet. You might be waiting for a great job in your life, but you haven't got that particular job yet. You might be waiting to get married, but still God hasn't sent the godly partner for you. You are waiting unto Him. Your prayers have been unanswered, seem like Elizabeth. Elizabeth also had many reasons to be bitter in her life. She can question God, I have been serving you, I have been doing whatever you want, whatever pleases you, I have been worshipping you, I have been doing everything what pleases you, but still why am I not able to conceive? Why isn't my prayer answered? She can ask God, but she didn't do that. She didn't become bitter, because she was a wise lady. Her wisdom didn't make her bitter. There might be many among you all who have already become bitter because of your unanswered prayers. You might be questioning God, you might be doubting God. When will my prayer be answered? But it's your decision, it's your wise decision, whether you want to be bitter or you want to be better. You want to trust God or you want to doubt God. It is up to you. God never said that you will not have any troubles in your life. He never said this thing. This is not heaven, right? In heaven, we do not have troubles, we do not have pains, we do not have disappointments, we do not have fears, this anxiety, scare, anything like this is not present in heaven. But on earth, we will have troubles. God said this, Jesus Himself said this in John chapter 16 verse 30. Jesus said, in this world, you will have troubles. You know what, if you keep focus on this, if you underline this particular verse, we will have troubles. He did not say you could have troubles or you may have troubles. He clearly said you will have troubles. So you shouldn't be surprised when you have a pain in your life or when you have an obstacle in your life. Elizabeth depended on God. Though it was late, she depended on God and God answered her prayer.